These students have been working hard, they're excited, and I'm sure you're excited to hear how they're going to do. And I love working with them, I'm so proud of all of them today, so I hope you're going to enjoy the program. We'll start today with Sarah Raleigh. Sarah is 10 years old, she likes to swim, she likes art and singing and reading. Sarah Raleigh.
Thank you.
Fiona is 4 years old. She likes music, arts, crafts, and playing with her friends.
Ha! Come on, skinny love, just last year. Poor little song we would never hear. My. Staring at the sink, blood and cries veneer. I tell my love to wreck it all. Cut out the ropes and let me fall. My. Right in the moment, this sword is tall. And I told you to be patient. And I told you to be fine. I told you to be balanced. And I told you to be kind. In the morning I'll be with you, but it will be a different kind. I'll be holding all the tickets, and you'll be holding all the fines. Come on, skinny love, what happened here? Suckle on the hope and light brazier. My solid load is full on display. And I told you to be patient. And I told you to be fine. I told you to be balanced. And I told you to be kind. Now all your love is wasted. Then who was I? Now I'm breaking at the bridges and at the end of all your lines. Who will love you? Who will fight? And who will fall far behind? Come on, skinny love.
Thank you.
I'm very, like I said before, I'm very proud of all the students. I think they did great. And I think all of you parents should be very proud of them too.